Good evening everyone, welcome to another video. I've just had a mad dash back to the car to get a sandwich down my neck before this tonight. This is predominantly a football channel, but today we've had something different. I have been to the Coral Grand Prix Snooker, and this is the main event. It's the evening session tonight, the beginning of the second round, and there will be four games going on over two tables. On table two there will be Xiao Guodong against Graeme Dott, followed by Matthew Selt against Tom Ford. But the main event and table one that I am concentrating on is Ronnie O'Sullivan, the five-time world champion, against his good friend Liang Wenbo. And that will be followed by Gary Wilson against Matthew Stevens afterwards. So really looking forward to this. Like I said, this is something different. I've gone to this today because it's just up the road from me in Cheltenham. Wanted to see what it's like, because ideally one day I want to get to the Crucible. I'm very lucky, because when I looked at the draw, it didn't throw up this game, but it turns out I've managed to pick up Ronnie tonight, which is brilliant. Absolute legend of the game. So without further ado, let's get to the evening session and let's see Ronnie play, see what he does. Enjoy the video.
Very kindly donating £100 for every single century break across the whole series to our chosen charity, the wonderful charity Jessie May, which gives respite at home care for terminally ill children and really is fantastic. Last year they shelled out £8,100. We're hoping it will be even more this year. We are ahead of the run rate on centuries to what we were last year, so hopefully we'll be. Big round of applause for Coral, ladies and gents.
Thank you.
6.
Thank you.
Hello again, everyone. So that is the end of my day at the Centaur at Cheltenham Racecourse to go and see the Coral World Grand Prix Snooker. It was the second round tonight. Two games over two tables. On the second table, finished in the first game, Graeme, Dott beat Xiao, Guodong 4-0. And the following game, Tom Ford beat Matthew Selt 4-2. And on the main table, table one, which I was concentrating on, the second game finished Gary Wilson 4, Matthew Stevens 1. But the main event, first game, which is what everyone came to see, Ronnie O'Sullivan 4, Liang Wenbo 3. Good game it was. Ronnie went off like a train, won the first two, couple of centuries, got a 120 and a 100. Wenbo pulled him back to 2-2. Third frame disrupted the flow of the game, really. Ended up being re-wrapped, and I said Wenbo got it back to 2-2. Ronnie then knocked in the highest break, another century, a 1-3-2 to go 3-2 up. Wenbo came back again and we went into a decider. Both had chances to win it, but we ended up on the brown and Ronnie was 4 points better off. Wenbo put him in a couple of snookers, Ronnie kept getting out of them, and Wenbo then played the poor safety shot on the brown, left it over the pocket, and Ronnie cleared to the pink and won the game. He'll be very relieved to have won that. So it was a very tight game. Wenbo played very well, took him all the way, but I was very pleased to see Ronnie before he retires. I didn't think I was going to get to see him, like I said earlier, so it was an absolute pleasure to watch him. He's a joy to watch, really good player. Hope you enjoyed it. If you did, leave a like, leave me your comments, let me know what you think. Like I said, predominantly a football channel, should be back on that this week. Hopefully, as long as this storm Ciara doesn't cause too much trouble, I shall be off to Walsall Wood on Tuesday to see their game against Coventry Sphinx. And then we shall pick up Leamington on Wednesday in the Birmingham Senior Cup against Wolverhampton Wanderers, probably an under 23 side. Pick Leamington up at the same point last season in the quarters and watch them go all the way and win the final at St Andrews. So both should be two good games, hopefully, as long as the storm doesn't cause chaos. Looking forward to that. So like I said, leave a like, leave your comments, hit subscribe, ready for the forthcoming videos. Thank you for watching, hope you enjoyed it. See you at Walsall Wood. Fingers crossed.